Whatever Happened to the Great American Bubble Factory? It was a rock opera about why they can't make bubbles in America anymore. It dawned on me one day at the Dollar Tree. I was with my granddaughter buying bubbles, standing there with these freaking bubbles. They're kind of heavy, and somebody's trying to use a credit card, and it was not working, and I felt terrible for them. And I'm staring at these bubbles that say, made in China. I think to myself, good Lord, these bubbles keep going a long way, baby. They're from all the way to China. And then it dawned on me, maybe we don't make refrigerators and, maybe we don't make TVs here anymore. You mean to fucking tell me we can't make bubbles in America? Yeah, that's a good starting point. Right? Start the bubble factory, that's what I'm gonna do. So y'all need to call the bull and then request Darius Rucker straight to hell so that we can buy a bubble factory. What do you say? This song is dedicated to my mother. She was at the JCPenney one time, and she's buying us some clothes, and it was so embarrassing because she gave them the JCPenney card and it was declined. And that was back in the 70s, but I don't even know. I think they were just lying to her. I don't even know if they had a phone. This is for all the working families.
Yes.
Which is pretty much all of us. I use a change in my kitchen drawer to buy an off-brand soda from the corner store. I've been pinching every dime. Will I squeeze so hard just to buy us time? I'm afraid to check the mailbox, 'cause between the bills the collectors hide with their promises and giveaways. They tease me with their credit lines. I'm pre-approved, pre-denied, pre-approved, pre-denied. Well, the working class is under attack. You play by the rules and you pay your tax. And the politicians say, we know you, just so they can get elected. Then they hide behind their walls and their calls and their balls.
Amen.
You gotta work 2 weeks just to pay the rent. You gotta work 3 days to keep the lights on. You gotta work 2 days just to get to work. You gotta work 1 day just to pay the fines. With what's left, we gotta feed the children. With what's left, we gotta dress the children. Another job. With what's left, we gotta find a life somewhere in between. I'm pre-approved, pre-denied, pre-approved, pre-denied. I got a letter in the mail the other day. He said, "Dear Mr. Kinney, you are pre-approved." I didn't want to be rude, so I wrote them back. Dear Visa, fuck you. Just how stupid do you think I am?